This book talk is about Dancing at the Pity Party by Tyler Fetter. I picked up this book for two reasons. One, it's a graphic novel, and I wanted to be able to get through a book quickly. I'm not sure about you, but ever since the pandemic hit, my focus has not been the greatest. And two, the subtitle of the book is a dead mom graphic memoir. My dad died suddenly when I was a senior in high school, and I gravitate towards stories about characters who have lost a parent. So this is an autobiographical graphic novel that depicts Tyler losing her mother to cancer. Everything happened very quickly. Right before Tyler left for college, her mother was diagnosed, and by the time spring break rolled around in March, her mother had passed away. She was very close to her mother. Her whole family was were very close to each other, and this loss had a huge impact on her life. Tyler does a great job taking readers through the different stages of grief, and I also learned about the customs that a Jewish family observes when they lose a loved one. Although the subject matter is serious, Tyler sprinkles humor throughout the book, and the colorful illustrations really reflect the variety of emotions that people experience when a loved one is battling a terminal illness, and then when that illness takes their life. Graphic novels can be a quick read, but I found myself frequently pausing as I was reading it and reflecting on my own experiences. I actually plan on reading it again at some point. I recently heard that it's a good idea to read graphic novels more than once. Once to really focus on the words of the story, and then another time to take in the artwork of the story. And I'm gonna try this approach for now on when I read graphic novels, and I hope you do too. So, Dancing at the Pity Party by Tyler Fetter, highly recommend.